大家好，我是奥地利的小虎，今天我要挑战在欧洲一天只用100块人民币 ，K 是什么？疫情来到 Amsterdam famous 9 straatjes， 这里你可以逛一逛 ，see the beautiful iconic Amsterdam architecture along the water， 也有很多小可爱的咖啡店、designer stores 和餐厅，也有他们最著名的 Dutch pancake breakfast store， 但是有点贵，我的钱不够，找到一个便宜一点的地方。我们现在在 Amsterdam Dam Square, in the heart of the Grachtengordel, which most people would describe as the center and the really heart of Amsterdam. Just one street over there starts the red light district, and just behind me is the 9th street where we just came from. And here you will find bars, shopping, anything you need for a great day in Amsterdam. And also the very restaurant I know I can get my really affordable breakfast.Dam Square 旁边就是我们的 breakfast 餐厅，黑马。This is it, the best breakfast you can find.我们现在看一下100人民币是多少欧元，是2.88 €， so we have I would say basically 13 euro。 然后这个今天的早餐 I made a small mistake， 这个是2欧元，你可以选5个不同的东西， so I have actually a coffee, cheese, egg, baguette and the fruit, that's already 5, so that would be a 2 euro breakfastI took much more than that. I actually made 2 out of it. So I have bread, orange juice, that's another 5 items here. So this I'm going to give to my cameraman to eat. So I'm not cheating. This is going to be a real 2 euro breakfast. And then basically we're still at 10.88 € for the rest of the day. Pretty good, I think.吃了我的很便宜的早餐，只有2块欧元。我真的觉得这个在欧洲很便宜，因为你想一下，在一个普通的早餐 ，maybe one croissant 已经1.5 欧元，所以这个早餐真的很便宜。Let's go search for some affordable lunch.已经关了红灯区 ，Here you can find any kind of restaurant: Japanese, Chinese, Argentinian steak, Dutch food, burger, really whatever you wish. But the budget here is maybe 9 to 12 euro for a meal. It's just not what I'm seeking for. But I know exactly the right place to get some affordable lunch.已经来了 Haarlemmerstraat, a really famous street in Amsterdam, full of concept stores, cute cafes, restaurants, anything you want to spend a nice day walking through Amsterdam. Here I will find my lunch. It's going to be an Indonesian Tokko. There's lots of places like this all around Amsterdam, because actually the Netherlands used to have a colony in Indonesia. Many Indonesians came here, made restaurants and tokos, and they're actually really tasty, pretty affordable. I choose this because I want to have one real meal, really sit down at least for this day within my budget. I could definitely go to a supermarket, go cheaper than that, but I think that a warm meal is much more worth it, and if I can make it, why not? Kanchelai Hen Hao Kan. To the presentation, Hai Kei, Chi Kwai, Zai Ojo, Wo Jie De Zhi Ge Yi Jing Man Pian Yi, for a sit down restaurant and warm food.
How much? Lian La Tian Han Xiang De Dun De Niu Ro, Wo Jie De Ni Men Ken Ding Ye Han Xi Huan.
Mi fan ten na hao chi. So jigger lunch just a chi kwai oyan, wo hai yo san kwai jiu oyan, ni men jie de jigger tian go bu go mai yi ge dinner. Xian zai pin lun he dan mu gao shi wo. Then I will do some more sightseeing, walk around, and already plan my affordable European dinner. Yijing Lailan Museum, Splein Tilly Nimen Kei Kandao, Van Gogh Museum, Rijksmuseum, and also if you like to listen to some music, you can go to the Concertgebouw van Amsterdam, Dongtian Tamen Yeo Ige Xiaode, Shendan, Shizhang, so you Nimen Chu Amsterdam Luxing, Yijing Ya Lai Tilly. The ultimate Amsterdam student district with tons of fashionable bars and restaurants. And right behind me, there's the place I know I will find the right thing to eat for my budget day in Amsterdam. One of the best döner in Amsterdam. And if you come to Europe, you definitely need to try döner. This is called the brooche, is San Kwai Wu Oyan. So I have San Kwai Jiu Oyan. I even left with 40 cents for this day. You get that is Wu Kwai Wu, that's a Wu for the Jian Puko. This is very good. Li Men Yo Hendo Su Zai, Yin Yang Zhong, Yin Jing Zai, Ye Yo Nyo Rou. Yay! 挑战成功！我今天用了100块人民币，12块就欧元吃了3顿饭，这吃了很好，也吃了饱。如果你们来阿姆斯特丹旅行，你们也可以用100块吃一天。Of course, if I would have went to the supermarket and buy much cheaper things, I could have probably eaten even more. But I wanted to really go into a sit-down restaurant.Eat good and warm food, and I think we absolutely made it. Hai shen xia si mao qian. I will use it tomorrow for my next budget day. 谢谢你看我的视频，是你让我想要努力拍更好的视频和说中文。点赞、分享和 please 关注我。你的关注才能让我继续拍摄。Love you guys!